WooCommerce is a free tool that easily allows you to create a website so you can sell whatever you want online. And what makes WooCommerce so powerful is that you're able to create your own standalone website. Compare that with selling products on Amazon, eBay, or Etsy. When you sell products with these websites, you do not own your website. They can kick you off whenever they want. And WooCommerce is what's called a self-hosted e-commerce platform because you're in charge of hosting your own website. And you can do that by either buying a server and hosting the website yourself, which I do not recommend, or you can pay a hosting company a small fee to host your website using their hosting platform. So keep in mind, even though WooCommerce is free to download and to use, you'll still have to pay for hosting, and hosting is gonna cost you a couple dollars a month. For instance, Hostinger, which is one of the lowest cost options out there, it's only $1.39 a month. Plus, I do have a 10% discount. If you use the link down below or this coupon code, you'll get an additional 10% off. Now, there are other ways to create your own e-commerce website. Sites like Shopify, BigCommerce, and a bunch of other options will make it even easier for you to create your own online store. And the benefit of these hosted e-commerce platforms is that you don't need to go find a hosting company to host your website, but they do charge around $29.99 a month minimum if you want to go with Shopify, which compared to the $1.39 a month that a hosting company would charge you, Shopify is a lot more expensive of an option. And unlike Shopify, WooCommerce is fully open source and customizable, meaning whatever changes you want to make, you can make them if you're using WooCommerce. And WooCommerce is built on WordPress. It's basically a plugin for WordPress. And WordPress is a free open source software that allows you to build your own website. In fact, WordPress makes up 1/3 of all the websites on the internet. And WooCommerce is a plugin into WordPress that makes it so your WordPress website can allow you to sell things online. And since WooCommerce is built on top of WordPress and WordPress is so popular, there's over 50,000 different plugins that you can use with your WooCommerce WordPress website that allows you to completely customize and change your website. And e-commerce right now is growing like crazy. People are buying things online more and more often. And you may have seen how people are making millions of dollars selling products on the internet. But the truth is, are you gonna get rich overnight by creating your own WooCommerce website and starting to sell products online? No, probably not. But this is an amazing opportunity to create an online store. And if you do it right, you can make a lot of money online by selling products on a WooCommerce website. And 30 years ago, if you wanted to create your own website and sell products online, you would have had to hire an entire design team. You would have had to pay for servers. It would have been extremely complicated and probably cost you $1 million to create your own e-commerce website. Now you can do it for pretty much for free and only pay a couple dollars a month for hosting. And with a WooCommerce website, you could sell digital products, things like eBooks or courses, or you can sell physical products like t-shirts, including print-on-demand t-shirts, or pretty much whatever kind of physical product you want. My favorite type of physical product is actually a passion product, and that's usually what I talk about here on this channel. And you can get your WooCommerce website up and running in just 4 minutes by following these 4 steps. The first step is to sign up for a hosting company. And I either recommend going with Hostinger, which I mentioned earlier in the video, or SiteGround. And SiteGround is a little bit more expensive, but it's a little bit faster and a little bit more secure. Though there are a lot of different options for hosting companies, and I did a complete detailed breakdown of all the different hosting companies you can watch by clicking up here. And once you sign up for the hosting company, you'll enter your email and some more information about you and your business. Step 2 is to choose a theme for your WooCommerce website and customize your website. And because WooCommerce and WordPress are so popular, there's a lot of free pre-built themes that you can choose from. Find your favorite template, and then you can easily change all the logos and images by just dragging and dropping the images you want onto your website. And you can click on any text to easily edit it as well. The third step is to add a product to your WooCommerce website that you want to sell. You'll click to add a new product, you'll change the title, add a description about your product, and a main image for your product. And the last thing you need to do is add a price. And if you want, you can also add more images of your product, which keep in mind, when you're selling a product online, you want to have as many images of your product as possible. Because when people are buying something online, they can't physically pick it up and hold it in their hands. So you want to try to convey what it's actually going to be like when they buy this product. So you want to give them as much information as possible. And the fourth step is to sign up for a payment provider. And this is how you're actually going to get paid from your WooCommerce website. And WooCommerce makes this very easy. Now you can, with your WooCommerce website, accept cash, check on delivery. But for most e-commerce businesses, I don't recommend doing that. I recommend instead, one of the first options is PayPal. You can sign up for a business PayPal account, and that integrates extremely easily with WooCommerce. The other option, if you want to accept credit cards especially, is to use a site like Stripe or Square. And both of these are easy to sign up for, and they connect extremely easily with WooCommerce. Now keep in mind, if you are selling physical products with WooCommerce, you're going to have to ship out those products yourself. Now there are options where you can set up a WooCommerce website and use things like print on demand. And with print on demand, you basically sell products with your design on them, and you hire a company to print your design on the products. For example, let's say a t-shirt, and that company will ship it out to the customer, meaning that you don't actually have to do any of the shipping yourself. There's also dropshipping, where you sell another company's product on your website, and when you get an order on your website, you tell that company to ship out the product to your customer. But what I found to be the best way to make money with e-commerce is to create your own passion product. This is a unique product that you're actually passionate about. Then you can have your manufacturer send these products to a 3PL. A 3PL is a third-party logistics company. That way, whenever you get an order on your WooCommerce website, you tell the 3PL to send the order out to the customer, and they'll send the order to the customer. Now, the amazing thing about WooCommerce is that it's fully customizable, meaning whatever change, whatever added feature you want your website to have, you can always write some code and change that feature, or you can hire a designer or developer that can go in and change your website and add that feature. But again, because WooCommerce and WordPress are so popular, there's probably already a plugin out there that's free that can do exactly what you want it to do. For instance, let's say you wanted to have an email capture pop up so that you can get the email of anybody that's on your website. There's an app that can do that for free. I created a complete free tutorial showing you how to set up a WooCommerce website that you can get just by clicking right here. So click on that tutorial to see step by step how to set up your own WooCommerce website, and I'll see you in the next video.